Hello everybody, this is Matt from TBAC and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Kirby. In the last episode, Kirby took lots, mind you. We finished the extra stage tits, and today we're going into the boss fight. So while this loads up, how are you all doing today? Good? I'm not doing good. I've got the shit. So I thought, what better to do today than to sit down and record lots of Kirby. Now, what's this power? Beam. I'm going to go for my trusty beetle because fucking nothing can beat it. King Dedede, come back! I'm gonna save you! It'll be interesting to see how the big boss fights hold up to the mini boss fights. And if they're unique at all. Because so far all of the boss fights have mainly... or mini boss fights have been in past Kirby games. Oh god, it's giant tree. It's gonna be the tree again, isn't it? At least it looks different. Can I just kill it by doing this? Please don't tell me I can just kill it by doing this. It grew bigger. Oh shit, it jumps now. What the fuck? Oh. Okay. What do I just dodge? At least I didn't just kill it by... Oh, oh my. Oh, I can hit those. For massive damage. Kid. Also, I've got a bit of cold, as well as the shit. It's not good, so if I sneeze, I'll try and cut it out, but I apologize. That was one such sneeze, and I think another one is... No, not this time. God, this is painful. Maybe I shouldn't be let's playing while I'm... Die. While I'm about to sneeze my ass through my mouth. Through my nose. You don't sneeze. Well, you kind of do sneeze through your mouth. I think I did some damage though. Hurry up and get back in the foreground. Oh my god. Well, I wasn't expecting that. This guy just used to rain apples down on you and shit. Nice and easy. Oh, killed him. Sweet. What a wonderful 5-minute long episode you're getting today. Hey, it's a giant sandstone. I also apologise for any sniffing. It's not my fault. Well, it is my fault. It's not my fault. Oh my god, there are more Kirbys. Why are there more Kirbys? Oh wait, this always happens. Ugh. Don't worry. Don't worry about the extra Kirbys. They're just there. Do I get to fire from the camp? No. Ooh, cutscene. Pretty cool in 3D. I say this a lot, which must really suck for you guys, because you can't see all the awesome 3D effects. Maybe I'll just play it through my computer screen, and then I don't have to worry about the 3D. There's literally no input lag with this device, which is pretty cool. The Dreamstalk has grown. You can now proceed to the second floating island. Woohoo! Lollipop Land. So, we've 100%ed Fine Fields, as far as I know, and we're moving into Lollipop Land. I'll give you a sneak preview before the next episode. This is what Lollipop Land looks like. Another 13 sunstones, shouldn't be too bad. I apologise for that sniff. I will see you all in the next episode. Apologies for this one being so short, but the boss was, you know, a Kirby boss, not too challenging. See you all next time.